Hey guys, what is up? It's Hobbs Yoda. We freaking did it. You guys got me to over 250 subscribers. I cannot thank you guys enough. You guys have been such a huge, tremendous support lately on like all my streams and everything. It has been amazing. Thank you so much. It's been a hell of a ride, and I got some things I want to show you for you guys getting me over 250 subscribers. You guys have been a huge support on the W2K17 streams lately. Let me go ahead and tell you about W2K17 real quick. Now, as you all know, for W2K17, you guys have been a huge part of those streams lately because I've been doing a My Career Mode series and Universe Show every Friday that I made, my Hardcore Universal Wrestling Universe Mode show every Friday. And I did mine on Thursday night instead this week because I got called into work today on Friday. But then after I already did the show and everything, Thursday, people still commented late tonight, it's probably Saturday by the time you guys are seeing this, about me to do, like, where's Universe Mode? I'm told you guys to do it Thursday, so I'm sorry about that. Works been, but anyway, but Universe Mode will continue on W2K17 every Friday. Okay, so I'll continue. So, but I did week three tonight because everyone commented the resume, so I did another one, another week tonight. But yeah, so while I did it Thursday instead because I had work on Friday, I still did one this last late Friday night when I got back from work because everyone was still wondering where it was. So I did a week three now, but you know, it's fine. But it will continue every Friday, so for now, I usually don't have work on Fridays, so it's just random calling that had happened. But yeah, Hardcore Universal Wrestling will still go on every Friday, and next Friday we got the week four and the pay-per-view going down with huge title matches between Seth Rollins and CM Punk. And we saw a match, submission match between Becky Lynch and some action. We're going to have your guys as wrestlers. I made you guys a ton of wrestlers. If you guys have been a huge supporter, if you ever want to upload a wrestler on PlayStation, comments, hashtag, everything, so I can download, put it on the show. You're all welcome. And we're putting everyone's calling wrestlers in a six-man Hell in a Cell match for a Hardcore Championship on the show at pay-per-view next week. Stay tuned for that. So you've all been a great, huge support in the W2K17 series and all the streams and everything. But I've also been doing a My Career Mode stream on this game, like, every other day, because I do the universe every Friday, so every other day I'm doing my career mode stream, and you guys have loved it with my own wrestler and everything. It's been fantastic, but, that's gonna be put on a little hold right now, not for long, hopefully. I just gotta wait till W2K17 releases a bug patch update for the game, because, as you all may have known, if you go and watch the very end of my last career mode stream, at the very end, I attempt a cash-in attempt against Brock Lesnar after beating The Rock at Night of Champions, finishing a rivalry, because I won Money in the Bank on the show, on the career mode. And I go to attempt a cash-in, and the cash-in system is actually broke in the game. You cannot cash-in. It will just load to the next show and will not accept your cash-in. It's weird, so I gotta wait till that's fixed so we continue career mode. But I'll continue then. But, you know, it hasn't just been during 2K17. You guys have been supporting a lot of my huge game streams. I've been doing nothing but streaming now. I retired from my Let's Plays because, you know, I'm getting ready to, with work and everything, I'm getting ready to leave for college and admission and stuff next year. So this has been all streaming now. But yeah, so I've been streaming a lot of solo games you guys have been a huge help with. I got a lot of huge support for my Batman Arkham Knight Blinds playthrough series that I did. And a few of you people, including a huge loyal follower of mine, Ellis, I'm going to shout out to, tuned into like every one of the Batman Arkham series, and he's been crushing another Batman game along with a few other people. And so yeah, and he's like, do another Batman game, because I already finished Arkham Knight. You guys are great on that. But I was gonna 100% it, and then I figured out I had to get like 240 some really trophies. I was like, oh no, F that. But Return to Arkham has come out, and I'm gonna wait for my payday. I'm getting a lot of money and stuff now. So on the 28th I get paid, so I'll be picking up Return to Arkham and starting a stream playthrough of that on the 29th, so stay tuned for that. But since you all helped me out reach over 250 subs, if there's any other games coming out that you'd like to see me get and stream through, go ahead and comment down below and let me know, and I'll get right on that, see if I have any interest in them. So yeah, any games coming out you'd like to see me play through, let me know. But one of my huge favorite, I'd like to share with you guys one of my huge all-time favorite childhood games. Since I was a kid, they remastered it recently, not remastered it, but they uploaded it on like the PS2 classics on PS4 recently, but then they took it down because everyone was complaining about the $20 price on it. It's a huge game, but they're gonna release it on 1 and 2 on PlayStation soon, PlayStation 4 soon. These are classic PS2 games. I loved these as a kid. Like, I have the whole series, and that is none other than Destroy All Humans. Like, oh my gosh, if you have not played this game, play this game. It's great. They're re-releasing it on PS4 soon, and I am going to stream the hell out of it. So hopefully that will come up soon. I'll be streaming that, along with hopefully they'll have an update for 2K17 soon, so I can continue my career. But yeah, they're both releasing number one and two, which takes place in like the 70s. You can invade all the hippies and stuff, and that's like after you've already taken over the White House and everything. The first one, great game. But yeah, you'll see the chaos of those games. It's like GTA, but you're an alien. It's even better. Just anyway. But yeah, so I got huge future plans for the channel, along with streaming these three games right here. Oh, jeez. Camera. Along with streaming these three games right here. Those two, and they came out on PS4, but yeah. So yeah, thanks for all the support, and I'll be doing Return to Arkham on the 29th for you, Alice. There you go. You know, you come requested a Batman game in every stream, so. But, yeah, so any other games coming out, thanks for the 250 subs, any other games coming out that you'd like to see me stream, go ahead, comment down below, let me know, and, I'll see you guys back on Career Mode soon, hopefully. Hopefully we'll get that bug update fixed, another update coming, patch update soon. So I'll see you guys then. Thank you so much for the over 250 subs, and, any other games coming out you want to see, I'll see you guys then. Just go ahead, let me know, hopefully see you on Career Mode soon. But until next time, peace out, thanks for all the support.